birds, iguanas, monkeys, butterflies, life along the Belize River, or even an amazing sunset or sunrise. Allow us at Black Orchid Resort to share this experience with you while cruising down the Belize River. Join us on our river tour where you cruise to the relaxing sound of nature while enjoying an educational and entertaining tour. This tour caters to you and leaves Black Orchid Resort in Borrelboom daily. For more information, contact Black Orchid Resort at 225-9158.
Caribbean Motors, your new and used car headquarters in Belize. We carry something to satisfy all your needs.
The Great Wall Wingle pickup truck is the perfect combination of rugged durability and value. And with the new Wingle 6, a touch of luxury.
To have a lineup of SUVs symbolizes off-road quality for the entire family. Perfectly at home in the city or on rough road headed for adventures. And Volkswagen, premium German quality and comfort.
But we also offer a wide variety of used vehicles to meet your every need and price range. We welcome you to stop in and see one of our knowledgeable sales associates and test drive the car and truck of your dreams.
Come see us at Caribbean Motors in Belize City, Orange Walk, Bumblepan, or Spanish Lookout.
Caribbean Motors, thinking differently.
Hi, I am Manolo Owen.
I'm Ben Reimer.
Hi, I'm Christian Deeds. We're from Excel Construction.
Thin concrete is one of the most popular applications for transforming concrete slabs.
Designers and builders are truly drawn to stained concrete because of the unique outcome that can be achieved.
Aside from the stunning beauty of stained concrete is its invulnerability to tearing, gouging, mold, and water damage.
Properly sealed and maintained, stained concrete will last decades and rarely needs replacement.
Let us beautify your space with a solution that's low maintenance, cost-effective, and long-lasting.
Excel Construction. Visit them in Spanish Lookout or give them a call at 823-0244. Excel Construction. Building a more beautiful Belize. Good morning and welcome to Morning Matters. This morning we are inside our studio. As we promised you, if you were listening to the expo coverage, we are going to be having a raffle by the folks at the Belize Ship Handlers. Representing the Belize Ship Handlers this morning is Miss Vasquez. Miss Vasquez, good morning. How are you?
Good morning. I'm great, thank you. And you?
I am well. How was Expo?
It was exciting to me. It was something new. It was different. I mean, it was an awesome feeling when you see people coming by your booth, asking for information, and then giving you their contact to say, come on, visit me. I need help. And that was our aim, to get to the people them who really need help with shipping and to provide a service for them that I know they can rely on.
For the people that may have missed it all, for whatever the reason is, what are the services that you offer?
At Belize Ship Handlers, we're agents for Caribtrans, and Caribtrans is still offering a 30-day consolidation, which is absolutely free. So what happens and what do you mean by consolidation? I mean, I got that all weekend. Consolidation is basically 30-day storage. What you do is send your items to our warehouse in Miami and we'll store it there for 30 days free, which gives you enough time to do all your shopping and do one shipment, which is hassle-free.
The people might ask, what is the benefit of shipping with Belize Ship Handlers?
The greatest benefit, I would say, is the personal service you get. The service that you can rely on and no one else, I would say, offer you, because it comes with a personal one-on-one service. If at any point, as I have learned from the expo, there's a lot of people that don't do shipping or don't know how to do shipping, and that's where I come in. That's where I will come. I will teach you from step one until you get to the final step. And from there, you will say, you know what, Karima? You need to stop visiting me. I got this.
Well, excellent. Okay, so you are, like I've been saying all weekend, you are the professionals when it comes to shipping. You can ship it. Once it can be shipped, you are the company to ship it with.
Yes.
What's in this box and how did whatever is in this box ended up here?
Well, at the expo, we were offering not only information about our shipping services, but what we were doing is raffling some free shipping as well. All you had to do basically was visit our booth, gather some information, and as long as you visited that booth, you got some giveaways, and you also got to enter into a raffle where we're giving away 20 cubic feet worth of free shipping. And with that said, there was no Well, basically, I can say there was no spending of the money. I know each booth were asking for selling of service. And, you know, people like, oh, I got to visit that booth and pay something. No, you just got to visit us. Well, you had to visit us and ask about our information. And that gives you an automatic entrance into the raffle.
And the raffle is?
It's 20 cubic feet worth of free shipping.
Is that only one? You have
no, 10? We have three. And then our second prize is 10 cubic feet. And the third prize is our documentation, which you get free.
All right. Let's see who's going to pull it this morning. Maybe we can ask Miles to pull it for us. Miles, come and help us. Come right here with yourself. Come right between Ms. Vasquez and myself. Morning, Miles. How you doing?
Morning, Rhonda.
This is no time to call me Aunt Rhonda. Miles, the first number that you draw, the first name that you draw is going to win
our documentation fee. That's free. So in other words, you're going to get $50.
Okay. The name is?
Vanakal.
Okay. Can you tell where they're from?
No. Yes. MPG.
Okay, so Vanakal, you just won yourself $50. Our free documentation,
yes,
from Belize Ship Handlers. For the people that don't know what the documentation means, what is it?
It's the fee that you pay to get your BL here at Belize Ship Handlers, and that's basically what we call our local fee.
Okay.
So when you pick up our documentation and we ask you for a payment of $50, basically you're paying for the BL to be prepared. So now you get that free.
Excellent. Now we're raffling 10 cubic feet of free shipping.
Yes, ma'am.
Come on, Miles. You know, Miles is unusual. The average person goes to the bottom to pick up a name. This one, he just goes right on the top. So I guess if you're on the top, you're in luck.
Victor Cowell from Queen Street.
Victor Cowell from Queen Street. You just won yourself 10 cubic feet of free shipping from the Belize Ship Handlers. And now let's see who is going to win themselves that 20 cubic feet of free shipping.
Patrice Russell
from
can't read that, it's not legible.
19 miles, 14 miles look like.
Some miles.
Yes.
What's her name again?
Patrice Russell.
Well, congratulations, Patrice Russell. You just won yourself
20 cubic feet
of free shipping. And you know what? How long does this offer? Thank you, Miles. How long does this offer last?
This offer doesn't have an expiration. There were many reasons why we didn't put an expiration, because like I mentioned, there's a lot of people out there that doesn't have any knowledge or a little bit of knowledge about shipping. And what we're trying to do, I mean, if you win it today, you're not going to ship anything. Or it takes time to get an account set up and to get your shipping to Belize. So what we did was cut out the expiration date. We're giving them unlimited time to get their shipment together, maybe to reach out to a family, gather a barrel. You never know what the situation might be. So we're going to work along with them and guide them so that they can acquire their free shipping.
Again, congratulations, guys. Anything you'd like to leave us with?
Yes, I would like to say Belize Ship Handlers, I mean, we offer personal service. We're not that kind of service that will just leave you there hanging. We find solutions. We're all about finding solutions. If you haven't done shipping or you're interested to learn about how you can do online purchases or whatever it may be, visit Belize Ship Handlers at 6480 Mahogany Street, Belize City, and we will work with you personally. We offer 30 days free consolidation. Now, you just cannot beat that.
Again, Ms. Vasquez, thank you for coming in and sharing this information.
Thank you.
We're going to take a break and be back.
Good morning, Rhonda.
Hi, good morning. I'm Rhonda Crichton. I'm the host of the show called Morning Matters. Morning Matters is a show where people come and they share their issues with us.
My name is Mike. I'm an alcoholic.
And in return, we share our opinions with them.
You and only you can forge your path.
We have a lot to offer. We'd like to share Belize with the rest of the world, not only our matters, but definitely our strengths.
Caribbean peoples have a lot of story to tell. And if encouraged, they will tell it.
The ordinary person is attracted to us as well as the professional, because they all find a balance in Morning Matters.
Transform your kitchen into your dream room with custom cabinets and granite tops from Medina's Furnitures. Our creative design team will complement your personal style to create a kitchen you desire. From a single kitchen update or remodeling your existing kitchen to creating a new kitchen design for your new home, you can count on us to achieve your vision. Kitchens from Medina's Furnitures has the attention to details and project management expertise to deliver the kitchen that you've always wanted. Turn your kitchen from ordinary to extraordinary with Kitchens from Medina's Furnitures. Call us or visit our website for more detail.
The way we move, the way we sound, feel the rhythm. The way we fret, soaking wet, it's the world's playground. Take us in, fluid us, it's the way we play. The way we groove, the way we dance, every night and day.
Carib, it's the way we play.
Distributed in Belize exclusively by Grace Kennedy.
Whether you're riding the waves for work or for having fun, you want a high-performance engine that will rip the waters with ease. By using Valvoline Outboard Marine Motor Oil, you win. Minimize wear, last longer, run cleaner and faster. Valvoline meets or exceeds requirements for all leading engine manufacturers. Available at Caribbean Tire and its distributors. Caribbean Tire, taking you home safely.
Good morning and welcome to Morning Matters. This morning you're in for a treat. I don't think we've ever done a show from Blue Creek, and today that's exactly where we are. Abraham is in with us this morning. You will remember Abraham because he was on the show a few days ago, even a little bit more than a week ago, talking about P Tek. Today he will be speaking about P Tek, but we will also learn a little about Abram and where he lives, how he grew up, and how he managed to have gotten where he is today. Abram, good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
I am well, thank you. Thank you for coming back. Well,
thank you.
Abram, before we learn a little bit about you, tell us a little bit about Blue Creek.
Blue Creek, oh, it's a little Mennonite community all the way in north of Belize. Not sure what else there is. We got about 800 people that live here. We're very big on farming, and that's about it.
Yeah, that's about it.
Little farming community in the back of Belize.
Where did you grow up?
I was born here. I spent the first couple of years here, and then the rest of it was in Canada. I did all my education, all my schooling up in Canada.
And then you came back here at what age?
Right after high school. So about 18 or 20 years old, somewhere in there. It's a big gap, but somewhere in there I came back here and started.
What did you come back here to do?
Work, business.
Did you work with your family, your father, your mother, or did you come back with cousins? What brought you back?
It's always been my home. I was born here. We came back many times as growing up. I did my schooling up in the north, I've always considered Belize, specifically Blue Creek, to be my home. So I just automatically drew me back.
Abram, you know, there is this, the people on the outside world, as I would imagine that we are called, the people on the outside world, I look at shows like a lot of other people. We look at shows like Breaking Amish and stuff like that, where it is advised that you stay away from the outside world because there is some level of corruption out there for you. But you went out there, saw a lot, and still chose to come back on the inside. Why?
Well, like I said, Belize is my home. Blue Creek is where I was born. I have family and friends here. And I think Blue Creek is a little bit more liberal than Breaking Amish, so to speak. And so I don't think we would consider ourselves to be apart from the world. in that sense of it, we're very much a part of Belize. We contribute a lot to Belize in the industries that we have here to keep Belize going.
What did you do when you first came back?
Construction, I love it. I love designing. I love blueprinting. I love building. And so housing construction, residential construction, commercial construction, that's what I got into when I first came back.
And then you went on to?
That's it. more other businesses. I started managing some other companies for people. And I've always had a share in Circle R, I have for many years. And so I helped out here. And then as my other businesses grew, I just keep adding to that.
What was it like being young and still young and having your own business?
It's fantastic. It's a challenge, but I love waking up in the morning and having the challenge put before me.
For some young person that's out there that's thinking, I don't have enough money, I don't know how, and what if it doesn't work? What would you say to him or her?
Wow. Money is not really the factor. It's all about grit. It's about having a goal and sticking to it, making daily decisions of what you want your life to be and sticking to them. So a success is very simple. Making daily decisions and having that multiplied over time, you will be successful. But that it takes a lot of energy to do that.
Where do you find this energy?
Where do I find this energy? I got married, that helped. But where I found this energy, I think it's in just daily choosing to that is my priority, to have very clear priorities and goals, to define them, and making use of mentors has been a huge success for me.
Who's one of your mentors?
Darren Hardy. Darren Hardy, Jim Rohn, there's guys like that.
What did you find admirable about them?
Oh, they're success stories. But not so much the success stories as their willingness to share their failures. That's one big thing people, I think, have a misinterpretation of, is that success happens. It only happens because of failure, because you've tried. Like they all say, it's only worse to not try. To not try at all is worse than never, you know, to try and fail. So their failures is what I look to. People who fail and have stories to tell and talk about their failures is what I look for when I look for mentors or somebody to look up to.
I'm glad you shared that, because I think a lot of times people feel that you just touched one thing and it turned into gold. As you woke up, you know, you touched this thing and then you started driving this nice car and you had this big house and you ended up with a wife and three children and everything worked perfectly from you were 18 until you are the age you are now. Tell them otherwise.
Oh, it's far from that. It is daily, very hard work, but it pays off. No, I did farming for a while, a couple of years, and I learned that that was not for me. I won't say I lost money, but I had put a lot of money into education in that. So it's not about touching and making gold. It's about making the right decisions and sticking to them and being willing to adapt. It's really just about that, making daily decisions to reach your goals.
We live in a society where temptation, I guess, is at your fingertips. We would have said the devil busy in a career, mm-hmm. right? So what keeps you focused on in your personal and professional life and steers you away from, like we would call it, the devil?
Mm-hmm. I keep my mind busy. I cannot do well if I don't have my mind busy. So I make sure that I always have some project to think about, to plan, to do better in. I'm a big believer in God and the Bible. I try to keep a moral compass somewhat good. But I think it's all about getting your values correct and your priorities. And if your priority is to get rich, that can be a challenge. If your priority is to be successful, that's where true happiness and joy, I think, comes from, because success is different for everybody.
How do you identify success?
Success, for me personally, would be having a life filled with joy. That simple.
What would bring you joy?
What would bring me joy? A happy family, a healthy family. Then I'm happy. Then I would have joy.
On that note, we're going to take a break and be back.
P Tek has been in Belize now for more than 6 years. We specialize in residential and industrial high quality glass windows and doors.
I'm Melvin Reimer from Discount Auto Sales. I chose P Tek windows because I'm quite impressed about the way they're manufactured. These are double pane glasses. They're called low E that keeps out a lot of the heat.
Check us out at p-tek.com or give us a call at 671-3842. P Tek Windows and Doors, a leader in its class.
Summer has arrived. For a relaxing weekend getaway or fun family vacation, choose Miramar Apartments. Contact us today and ask about our fantastic summer deals.
New Buildings Limited is the company of choice when it comes to design, fabricating, and erection of wide-span metal buildings in Belize. At New Buildings, we have a team of well-trained professionals that can produce the most innovative and durable metal structures. Be it domestic or industrial buildings, we can get it done for you. We have put together some of the most outstanding metal structures in the country. We also do estimates and consulting. Visit New Buildings in Spanish Lookout or give them a call at 631-8723 or 610-5185. New Buildings Limited, the experts when it comes to metal structures in Belize.
Welcome to Timber Cube Limited, Belize's first modern wood furniture and art gallery. Our gallery specializes in modern furnitures, customized gifts and souvenirs, and unique wood awards. The gallery aims to attract lovers of contemporary furniture, minimalism, as well as a little of the traditional. It is the place to visit for that one piece of furniture, carving, painting, or souvenir that will separate you from the ordinary. Come visit us at Mile 59, Unitedville Village, Cayo District.
Me and my Marie Sharp in Indiana.
I'm in Redondo Beach, California, with my Marie Sharp.
Me and my Marie Sharp in Kabul, Afghanistan.
Me and my Marie Sharp in Hertfordshire, England.
Me and my Marie Sharps in Taipei, Taiwan.
Marie Sharp, world-class products produced in Belize.
Are you ready to start building that new house? Or are you planning to repair the old house? Visit Linda Vista Lumber Yard in Spanish Lookout, just 1 mile off Center Road. We are ready to help. We offer a large inventory of beautiful hardwood. We have lumber to suit every need and budget. Linda Vista Lumber Yard, also known for the best quality prefabricated houses in Belize. Call for details at 823-0257 or 670-5859. Come to Linda Vista Lumber Yard for good service and nothing less.
Hi, I'm Diana Smith from St. Martin's Preschool.
Hi, my name is Noelie Swift, teacher at Our Lady of the Way RC School, Ladyville.
Hi, I'm Arlette Bevans, teacher at Belize Rural Primary School.
I use Sire Paint because it has the best quality and it is at an affordable price.
Of its high quality and wide variety of colors, that keeps my classroom looking vibrant.
And I shop at Sawyer Paints because they give 30% discount during the summer to all teachers.
Visit us today at number 12 Douglas Jones Street, Belize City, or call us at 673-3400. Take advantage of our 30% summer discount exclusively for teachers. Sawyer, the best paints.
Man, what do you say? Ready for the exam?
Bye, ready, yes, but mom sent some money from state, so I have to pay my light bill, water bill, and my cable bill, and if some leftover, I get some phone top up.
Bye. How you do all that? I'm going to this exam.
Well, since current Kunda village, I can't sleep in the darkness.
And I have news where you have between go do this exam right now or use candle tonight.
Well, maybe they have one spot where we could do all of this.
Bye, you know, I'm catch up with Siri and say what Siri is saying. Hey Siri,
I'm listening.
Is there a place where I can send and receive money, plus pay all my bills and get a phone top up?
Okay, here's what I found. You can do this at any Zetro Western Union branch.
But they ain't locked, boy.
Like, you know part of there?
Well, we ask you that again too. Hey Siri,
I'm here.
Where is the nearest Zetro Western Union in Belize City?
Located at 126 Freetown Road or the Dibari Building at 29 Albert Street.
Why you ain't locked, you are. Pay your bills, you got light, and you pass the exam if you're my study. Let's go to Zetro Western Union then.
Send or receive money as well as pay all your bills at any of our countrywide location. Zetro, we give you more.
Hi, I am Manuel Owen.
I'm Ben Reimer.
Hi, I'm Christian Deeds. We're from Excel Construction.
Think Concrete is one of the most popular applications for transforming concrete slabs.
Designers and builders are truly drawn to stain concrete because of the unique outcome that can be achieved.
Aside from the stunning beauty of stained concrete is its invulnerability to tearing, gouging, mold, and water damage.
Properly sealed and maintained, stained concrete will last decades and rarely needs replacement.
Let us beautify your space with a solution that's low maintenance, cost-effective, and long-lasting.
Excel Construction. Visit them in Spanish Lookout or give them a call at 823-0244. Excel Construction. Building a more beautiful Belize.
Birds, iguanas, monkeys, butterflies, life along the Belize River, or even an amazing sunset or sunrise. Allow us at Black Orchid Resort to share this experience with you while cruising down the Belize River. Join us on our river tour where you cruise to the relaxing sound of nature while enjoying an educational and entertaining tour. This tour caters to you and leaves Black Orchid Resort in Borrelboom daily. For more information, contact Black Orchid Resort at 225-9158.
Caribbean Motors, your new and used car headquarters in Belize. We carry something to satisfy all your needs.
The Great Wall Wingle pickup truck is the perfect combination of rugged durability and value. And with the new Wingle 6, a touch of luxury.
To have a lineup of SUVs symbolizes off-road quality for the entire family. Perfectly at home in the city or on rough road headed for adventures. And Volkswagen, premium German quality and comfort.
But we also offer a wide variety of used vehicles to meet your every need and price range. We welcome you to stop in and see one of our knowledgeable sales associates and test drive the car and truck of your dreams.
Come see us at Caribbean Motors in Belize City, Orange Walk, Belmopan, or Spanish Lookout.
Caribbean Motors, thinking differently.
Dream Salon Nail, Hair, and Day Spa, your relaxation and beautification destination. We are a full-service salon. Our services include massage therapy, nail services, skincare and makeup, waxing, hair design and color, and men's barbering. Look and feel fabulous at Dream Salon, Nail, Hair and Day Spa. Visit us today at 1757 Coney Drive in Belize City.
So nice,
Caribbean pride.
Need you in a me life,
Caribbean pride.
So nice, 100% Belizean, 100% pure and natural. Yeah, for the young and the old, for the rich and the poor, we drinking Caribbean pride. Yeah, for the hot and the cold, so me want a little more, and me not tell no lie. So nice,
Caribbean pride.
Need you in a me life,
Caribbean pride.
So nice, well alright. Tell them we drinking Caribbean pride. Orange juice, or get the grapefruit. Sweet and unsweet and you can choose. Get the apple, the pineapple, the fruit punch, just pop the bottle. Yeah, quality in every sip. Me tell you how me taste the pride in every drip. Yeah, Caribbean pride number one. Tell them we drinking Caribbean pride.
Products. They are biodegradable and available countrywide. BIC, distributed exclusively by Emilio Ahmad and Sons Limited. Welcome back to the second portion of Morning Matters right here from Circle R and P Tek in Blue Creek. That's right, we have made our way to Blue Creek. In this segment, we're going to talk a little bit more about Abraham, where he is and where he intends to go. But at the end of this video, we're going to show you some sights and songs from Blue Creek. So definitely you want to sit in. If you've never been to Blue Creek, this you cannot miss. Welcome back.
Thank you.
During the break, we talk about what you do that brings you comfort and relaxation. And a lot of people would say, why, that is additional work. So tell us about it.
So we have a little homestead, and on it we have free-range chickens. And it's something I truly enjoy. I get up early in the morning, generally about 5 o'clock, to go deal with the chickens, open the nest boxes, and almost every day in the evening, I'll go deal with them again. So chickens on the homestead, seeing the kids play with them and taking out eggs is a great thing for me. I love it. I really enjoy chickens.
For the average person listening, they might say you have a dozen or maybe two dozen or maybe three dozen. Mm-hmm. And three dozen would be a whole lot. How many do you actually have?
I have a little bit more than three dozen. Currently, our farm is 400. 400 chickens.
400 chicken, like just in your yard area, in your area, like in your personal area?
On my yard.
And who watches these 400 chicken?
My wife and three lovely children.
You know, for the person living on the mainland, we can't imagine that. What does it take to care for 400 chicken?
This is a challenge. I think if somebody wanted to do it as a business, they would be disheartened very fast because it is a lot of work. But we enjoy it. We're teaching our kids responsibility with it. So for us, we don't see the financial gain as much. It's about a tool for our children and a de-stressor for me. So we use, that's what we use. So we do that. And so it becomes less of a chore, but more of a tool that we use for to teach our children.
Why is it important for you to teach your children these lessons so early in life? Because your children are what, between five?
The youngest is one, and I have a three-year-old, and I have a five-year-old who turned five yesterday.
So why do you think it's important to teach these children this responsibility so early in their life?
Oh, because lessons will come. I learned some very big financial lessons in my 20s, and the lesson will be the same at age 5, at age 10, at age 20, at age 50. The only difference is the value that it will cost, the money that it will cost. So the earlier on in life, I believe that I can teach and instill life lessons and responsibility and teach my children, the cheaper it will be for them, and they will be able to use that knowledge in the future.
You have said a mouthful. Where did you learn that lesson?
I was taught a great deal by my father, and a lot of it lately in the latter years has been from my mentors, like I mentioned before, Jim Rohn and Darren Hardy.
What are you doing these days?
Oh, wow, these days I am very busy. Circle R keeps me extremely busy, and I love it here. We're expanding our free-range chicken farm currently, and we're also working on another chicken farm, a commercial chicken farm, and, of course, my coconut farm. There's always something to be done on the coconut farm. And then, of course, there's always P Tek.
Well, you know, the last time you sat here, we spoke a little bit about P Tek. There may be some people that didn't get the opportunity to see that show, so we will talk a little bit more about that. But today we have the opportunity to actually see some of the products in the background that you have to offer. So tell us, what is P Tek and what do you offer?
P Tek is a windows and doors company here in Belize. We distribute windows and doors, mainly vinyl windows and fiberglass doors. We also have steel doors, glass sliding doors, and garage doors. But as you can see, vinyl windows, single pane, double pane, and triple pane, fiberglass doors. That's what we do. We service the Belizean people with a high-quality product for a good price.
For the average person, they might say windows and doors are the same everywhere they go. Tell us differently.
Glass is different. The frames are different. There is a lot of technology behind different styles, different qualities of windows. We are a little bit on the higher side, but we have a quality that can't be beat. We have a price that people really like, and we have clients who are very, very satisfied with what we offer them.
What do you offer?
Vinyl windows and single pane, double pane, triple pane. We have a couple of different frame options depending on your construction, wood, concrete, what your construction material is. And then, of course, doors. Here you see just a single door, but we do have extravagant doors. Like I mentioned last time, that we can go on online and look at our quoting systems where you can choose all that. And we offer glass sliding doors for patios, insulated and single panel garage doors, electric motor remotes, all the stuff for your house.
We went to a home that you outfitted with glass a little while ago, and I noticed that there was not a normal window. You fill any space, it would seem. So tell us a little bit about that.
Yes, it's a very special project to me that we're working on with a local customer. He's a great friend of mine, and he had some unique ideas of what he wanted, and we were very much able to fulfill that and get him the finished look on the house that he was looking for.
So if you have a space that's not the traditional space, mm-hmm. you can fill it.
Yes, as you saw in that house, I think we had a couple of round windows, and we also had some really unique shaped windows, but that was all very possible, and as far as I know, he's very happy with the outcome.
We live in a place that is very hot. At times it's hotter than others, but it generally is hot. How do these windows help us in that area?
So if anybody wants to consider using air conditioning, We have the double and the triple pane windows, which with the hermetic seal and the argon gas will help you to have less thermal transfer of heat coming in and cool AC going out, which should definitely reduce your electricity bill and give you a comfortable home inside.
Everybody loves low electricity bill and cool on the inside. Where can people find P Tek?
On Facebook, on the website, P Tek, Google it, we're there. So the website is www.ptekbelize.com. Find us on Facebook, or you can reach us on our cell phone at 671-3842.
Can I do everything on this website? Let's say that my window is 5 feet 4 inches by 3 feet 2 inch, and one side is shaped a different way. Can I put in all of those specifications on the website?
Yes, the website is very, very great for that. It will ask you all those questions, and it'll ask you also what shape your windows are, and then you need to put in the dimensions of everything you need to do.
Can I pay for my windows on the site?
That would be fantastic, but no.
So I can make the order, and once the order is placed, you will contact the customer?
Correct. So most customers will ask me to come out to the job site to ensure that it's been done right, because they're investing a lot of money into their future. And so I will verify measurements with them, and also that the options that they've chosen is what they want it to look like in the end. And most of them will then forward me the quotation that they printed off online, which I then forward to the factory for production.
There's no telling what he's going to get up to next, so definitely we hope to have more conversations with you. We are a society, the world has become a place where people want things now. Mm-hmm. You understand? I have a window that's shaped like a window you have never seen in your entire life, but I expect that you will have it for me. I will call you today, and I want it by the end of the day. Highly unlikely. But I don't want to wait 3 months for it. What is the turnover time?
Yeah, so we do mostly custom orders, so that is what we do. We try really focus on that to give people that in a timely manner. Turnaround time production is usually about 2 weeks, and then shipping is right after that. So I can get windows in here in a couple of weeks standard.
So if you're starting your construction now, you want to visit with this gentleman here so that he can visit your place.
Absolutely.
And look at it and make the order, because you don't want to have to settle. Because when you want your windows, you want them now. And if you wait too long, you might not get exactly what you want. I see in the back here that you have some windows that are not, I would call them non-traditional.
Non-traditional, okay.
Right? They open different. Can people get any, say I think up of a design, mm-hmm. and I want my window to come on an axle, mm-hmm. yep. and I send it to you, can you bring that to me?
So we do have many options for different styles of windows, but the basic ones, of course, have you seen, is a single hung opening up and down, and a side slide. That's a standard, it worked great. We do have higher end windows on that. The casement and the awning, the casement opening sideways, which is 100% open and can catch a lot of air, and the awning opening from the bottom out, which is great for air as well. It gives you great airflow because the whole window is opening, and it also takes care of some of the lighter rains when they come in. These are a little bit higher end, but they are fantastic windows and they work great.
Well, that's good, because sometimes I see windows, and I have some windows that I want a little bit more air. So now you know there are other options out there. You just don't have to have the traditional window, the traditional space, any space you can imagine. P Tek can fill it for you. On that note, we're going to take a break and be back. P Tek has been in Belize now for more than 6 years. We specialize in residential and industrial high quality glass windows and doors.
I'm Melvin Reimer from Discount Auto Sales. I chose P Tek windows because I'm quite impressed about the way they're manufactured. These are double pane glasses, they're called low E, that keeps out a lot of the heat.
Check us out at p-tek.com or give us a call at 671-3842. P Tek Windows and Doors, a leader in its class.
Summer has arrived. For a relaxing weekend getaway or a fun family vacation, choose Miramar Apartments. Contact us today and ask about our fantastic summer deals.
New Buildings Limited is the company of choice when it comes to design, fabricating, and erection of wide-span metal buildings in Belize. At New Buildings, we have a team of well-trained professionals that can produce the most innovative and durable metal structures.
be it domestic or industrial buildings, we can get it done for you. We have put together some of the most outstanding metal structures in the country. We also do estimates and consulting. Visit new buildings in Spanish Lookout or give them a call at 631-8723 or 610-5185. New Buildings Limited, the experts when it comes to metal structures in Belize.
Welcome to Timber Cube Limited, Belize's first modern wood furniture and art gallery. Our gallery specializes in modern furnitures, customized gifts and souvenirs, and unique wood awards. The gallery aims to attract lovers of contemporary furniture, minimalism, as well as a little of the traditional. It is the place to visit for that one piece of furniture, carving, painting, or souvenir that will separate you from the ordinary. Come visit us at Mile 59, Unitedville Village, Cayo District.
Me and my Marie Sharp in Indiana.
I'm in Redondo Beach, California with my Marie Sharp.
Me and my Marie Sharp in Kabul, Afghanistan.
Me and my Marie Sharp in Hertfordshire, England.
Me and my Marie Sharps in Taipei, Taiwan.
Marie Sharp, world-class products produced in Belize.
Are you ready to start building that new house? Or are you planning to repair the old house? Visit Linda Vista Lumber Yard in Spanish Lookout, just 1 mile off Center Road. We are ready to help. We offer a large inventory of beautiful hardwood. We have lumber to suit every need and budget. Linda Vista Lumber Yard, also known for the best quality prefabricated houses in Belize. Call for details at 823-0257 or 670-5859. Come to Linda Vista Lumber Yard for good service and nothing less.
Hi, I'm Diana Smith from St. Martin's Preschool.
Hi, my name is Noelle Swift, teacher at Our Lady of the Way RC School, Ladyville.
Hi, I'm Arlette Bevans, teacher at Belize Rural Primary School.
I use Sire Paint because it has the best quality and it is at an affordable price. Of its high quality and wide variety of colors, that keeps my classroom looking vibrant.
And I shop at Sawyer Paints because they give 30% discount during the summer to all teachers.
Visit us today at number 12 Douglas Jones Street, Belize City, or call us at 673-3400. Take advantage of our 30% summer discount exclusively for teachers. Sawyer, the best paints.
Man, what do you say? Ready for the exam?
Bye, ready, yes, but mom sent some money from state, so I have to pay my light bill, water bill, and my cable bill, and if some left over, I get some phone top up.
Bye. How you do all that? I'm going to do this exam.
Well, since current Kunda village, I can't sleep in the darkness.
And I have news where you have between going to do this exam right now or use candle tonight.
Well, maybe they have one spot where we could do all of this.
Bye, you know, I'm going to check up with Siri and see what Siri is saying. Hey Siri,
I'm listening.
Is there a place where I can send and receive money, plus pay all my bills and get a phone top up?
Okay, here's what I found. You can do this at any Zetro Western Union branch.
But they ain't locked, boy.
Like, you know part of there?
Well, we ask you that again too. Hey Siri,
I'm here.
Where is the nearest Zetro Western Union in Belize City?
Located at 126 Freetown Road or the Dibari Building at 29 Albert Street.
Why you ain't locked, you are. Pay your bills, you got light, and you pass the exam if you must study. Let's go to Zetro Western Union then.
Send or receive money as well as pay all your bills at any of our countrywide location. Zetro, we give you more.
Hi, I am Manolo Owen.
I'm Ben Reimer.
Hi, I'm Christian Deeds. We're from Excel Construction.
Stain Concrete is one of the most popular applications for transforming concrete slabs.
Designers and builders are truly drawn to stain concrete because of the unique outcome that can be achieved.
Aside from the stunning beauty of stained concrete is its invulnerability to tearing, gouging, mold, and water damage.
Properly sealed and maintained, stained concrete will last decades and rarely needs replacement.
Let us beautify your space with a solution that's low maintenance, cost-effective, and long-lasting.
Excel Construction. Visit them in Spanish Lookout or give them a call at 823-0244. Excel Construction. Building a more beautiful Belize.
Birds, iguanas, monkeys, butterflies, life along the Belize River, or even an amazing sunset or sunrise. Allow us at Black Orchid Resort to share this experience with you while cruising down the Belize River. Join us on our river tour where you cruise to the relaxing sound of nature while enjoying an educational and entertaining tour. This tour caters to you and leaves Black Orchid Resort in Boralboom daily. For more information, contact Black Orchid Resort at 225-9158.
Caribbean Motors, your new and used car headquarters in Belize. We carry something to satisfy all your needs.
The Great Wall Wingle pickup truck is the perfect combination of rugged durability and value. And with the new Wingle 6, a touch of luxury.
To have a lineup of SUVs symbolizes off-road quality for the entire family. Perfectly at home in the city or on rough road headed for adventures. And Volkswagen, premium German quality and comfort. But we also offer a wide variety of used vehicles to meet your every need and price range. We welcome you to stop in and see one of our knowledgeable sales associates and test drive the car and truck of your dreams.
Come see us at Caribbean Motors in Belize City, Orange Walk, Belmopan, or Spanish Lookout.
Caribbean Motors, thinking differently.
Dream Salon Nail Hair and Day Spa, your relaxation and beautification destination. We are a full-service salon. Our services include massage therapy, nail services, skincare and makeup, waxing, hair design and color, and men's barbering. Look and feel fabulous at Dream Salon Nail Hair and Day Spa. Visit us today at 1757 Coney Drive in Belize City.
So nice,
Caribbean pride.
Need you in a me life,
Caribbean pride.
So nice, 100% Belizean, 100% pure and natural.
Yeah, for the young and the old, for the rich and the poor, we drinking Caribbean pride.
Yeah,
for the hot and the cold, so me want a little more, and me not tell no lie.
So nice,
Caribbean pride.
Need you in a me life,
Caribbean pride.
So nice,
well alright.
Tell them we drinking Caribbean pride. Orange juice, or get the grapefruit. Sweet and unsweet and you can choose. Get the apple, the pineapple, the fruit punch, just pop the bottle. Yeah, quality in every sip. Me tell you how me taste the pride in every drip. Yeah, Caribbean pride number one. Tell them we drinking Caribbean pride.
People from all over the world, from the richest to the poorest, eat tamales.
Some people can barely talk English.
Some barely Spanish, but they want tamales. And they love it.
Living in Belize is life. We have one beautiful country. When you live in a valley like this, you don't trade it for nothing else.
Right here at Circle R in Blue Creek. In this segment, I know you're waiting. We have to answer your matters, okay? And Abram is gracious enough to sit in and help me answer some of these matters, you know? None of these matters I'm sure he doesn't have. But let's see how he would handle them when they come to him. So you don't have any matters, right?
I don't have any matters. No.
The man say he matterless, like the Creole people would have say. The first matter is, I'm a young entrepreneur and I don't have enough money to start. I have big dreams and low cash. What can I do?
Well, there are financial institutions that will be more than happy to help you. But I think you have to really be careful with your risk analysis of what you're doing.
You know, I think that a lot of times when we start, we feel that our dreams will make us millionaires. And so we think we need to have a lot of money to start. I think you said it better in the first segment. The money is not what is going to start you. The spirit and the grit is what is going to start you. So you have to be, I think you have to be committed with your resources. So if you want to be a farmer, you don't have to have 10 acres of land to start, and you don't have to have, I don't know, 5 sack of seeds to start with. You can start with 5 pounds of seeds and half an acre of land.
Exactly.
And when that has shown that this is the way to go, then you continue to build on it. I'm sure that your business didn't start, you didn't start off thinking I will get $100,000 worth of windows and store them in a room and then eventually I am going to get $200,000 more and I'm going to be a millionaire off glass. You probably took order from John, order from Mary, filled those orders, and over time was when you grew your business.
Oh, absolutely. So it is all about that. I also prefer not to owe the bank money. Some people are okay with it. I prefer to work with cash to pay the interest to myself. And my business, Windows and Door, absolutely started exactly like that. It started very small, worked very hard, And for me, it's always been customer focused and driven to keep the customer happy. So it's essentially the customers that have built the business for me, not myself so much. I've just done what I can, but the customers have built the business for me.
I have a regular job, but I also have a dream. My wife is nervous about me leaving my regular job to start the dream. We don't have much savings. What would you advise?
That's a tough one. It's every situation is different, but I would always hesitate when you have a family to leave to do something else if you're not sure about keeping your family fed. So there is risk involved in that, but there is also great reward in following your dreams. You need to be sure of what you want and then go for it, but make sure you don't leave your family behind.
You know, I agree with you, but I think maybe, I mean, a marriage or relationships are made up of two people. So if you want to be, I don't know, a painter, and I am okay just being a homemaker, like I'm taking care of the kids, and now you're out there working construction, maybe what I can do to assist you is to say, you know what, I will start making bread at home just in case this doesn't work. So yes, you can do it. Maybe after then, maybe for the next 3 months, we're going to save up some money so that we have a little backing. Within that 3 months, I mean, you have to have a plan. You can't just leave your job today and say, tomorrow I will be master painter.
Yeah,
so exactly. You have to have a plan. You have to, positions need to be shifted. So maybe the wife's burden will be a little bit more while this time she waits on the husband to live a little bit. So I say, yes, I think you should do it. How you do it is important. If it is possible that the other party can take a little bit more weight, then you shift the weight a little bit, because that is what life is made up of. It's made up of a lot of adjustments.
Yes, so one big thing to remember is it's about timing, it's about scheduling and making a plan, and it doesn't happen overnight. And it is hard work. People who want the easy life, I would very much suggest get a good job, get a career, and enjoy life. That's fantastic. People who want to challenge and who want to make a difference in this world, you need to plan accordingly and then just go for it.
I have had two businesses. Both of them have failed. I am now working a regular job, but my heart yearns for another business of my own. Should I try again?
Absolutely. I've had more than two businesses that have failed. And it is all about when life knocks you down, if you get back up. It's not about how many times, it's about getting back up and doing it again. Some of the wealthiest people I know, they didn't hit their golden egg, as far as that goes, till they were late in their 40s or in their 50s. Get back up and try it. Absolutely.
I think your biggest regret in life would be not the chances you take, but the ones you didn't take.
Absolutely.
So you need to get up again. I mean, you will live a life of what if. And I definitely would not recommend anybody living a life of what if. I say get up and get. Make sure that you, they say if you continue doing the same things with the hope of a different result, that is what insanity is about.
Absolutely.
So switch your tactic a little bit, because you can't go out in the same way with the hope of getting a different result if you're doing the same thing. I mean, maybe before you came close to success and then you started partying with your friends. And so you wasted the money with your friends as opposed to reinvesting in your business. Maybe you did something where that you knew nothing about and you put your money in and you depended on the other people. I think it's important for you to know something about the business that you will get into.
Yes, and that's I think anything, if your idea of success is financial freedom, there's great people on that that have a lot of knowledge. There's books on that. Dave Ramsey is a guy that I go to a lot for financial advice on financial freedom. He's great on that. But get the advice. I think the biggest thing that has helped me in the latter years is seeking advice, finding mentors who I look up to, and taking advice from people who I would be willing to trade my life with. And not for people who always dish out advice and you're not sure if you'd be willing to trade your life with them. Make sure you take advice from people whose life you'd be willing to trade with.
You know, I like that, because a lot of people that have never tried anything will say, no, do not do that. That will not work. You know why they're sitting on that side of the fence with nothing in their hand and only that crazy advice to give you? Is because they're not brave enough to take the chance.
Exactly.
So you have to be careful who you seek the advice from. You have to look at their life and see that they have taken some choices as well and have had some knockdowns and some pull-ups. Life's not perfect. I'm in business school. I have great ideas for business. Should I finish my degree or get out of school and start my business?
That is a very good question. I know people who have dropped out of school and been very successful in business, but there's people who dropped out of school and who work at McDonald's. It's very important to know who you are and what you want in life, but education is very good. It's very hard to beat education when you get a good education, but it's going to go down to, again, what are your priorities? What do you look for in your life, and what is your idea of success? Make sure you define those, and if your idea of success, again, is financial freedom, find someone who can mentor you on that. If it is weight loss, find someone who can mentor you on that. To define what it is that you want, and then go after it.
I think if you are such a bright student with great ideas, it would be a great idea for you to stay in school and come up with a great idea that you can support yourself while in school. That should be, I mean, because school is a must. If you are already invested in it, come up with an idea that you can go to school and still make money until this year. I mean, you're not going to school for the next 30 years.
Exactly.
Chances are you're going to be 2 more years in school. And it's a small price to pay for the reward that you will reap. So if you are such a great thinker, you should think of an idea that will keep you in school and keep you with some extra money in your pocket. What is your day like?
My day? I generally get up at 5 o'clock in the morning and I go deal with my chickens on my yard. I generally make my family breakfast in the morning and then I'm off to work, be it Circle R generally is my standard day, or I'm out doing something for P Tek. I get home in the evening sometime and I deal with my chickens again. My wife usually has a wonderful meal ready for me, and then I help put the kids to bed, and I'm usually in bed by 8:30 or 9 o'clock in the evening.
Well, I would imagine that you find some importance in rising early and getting a good night's rest. How important is that?
Mental clarity is extremely important if you're going to be any kind of entrepreneur or be successful, and resting is very important to that. I personally enjoy getting up early. Right now it's about sunrise, but in the latter months it'll be a little bit dark in the 5 o'clock in the morning. But getting up early to bed, early to rise, has worked for me, and I really enjoy it.
What is the greatest value that you have achieved from getting up early?
Mental clarity. I really spend the first hour, 2 hours of my day, like I say, outside in the yard. I do my devotions. I make breakfast for my family. All of these things give me mental clarity and help me to focus on what's important in life and to figure out what that day is going to look like.
For somebody that's sitting out there that's unsure and nervous, but they have a dream, what would you say to them?
Follow it. We only live once. Life is short. Make it happen. Find a way to make it happen. Find a way.
What is your proudest moment to date?
The day I became a father.
Your biggest regret?
I don't have many regrets. I have life lessons. I don't know if I have regrets.
What is your biggest life lesson?
Farming wasn't for me.
And what is your greatest wish?
Health and prosperity.
Abram, thank you for stopping in this morning.
Thank you.
Guys, until next time, we encourage you to take care of yourselves and each other. This is Rhonda along with
Abram from P Tek.
Say goodbye.
People from all over the world, from the richest to the poorest, eat tamales.
Some people can barely talk English.
Some barely Spanish, but they want tamales. And they love it.
Living in Belize is life. We have one beautiful country. When you live in a valley like this, you don't trade it for nothing else.
At West Track Belize City, we are looking to help you save both your time and money. We've also improved our stock levels to ensure we have everything you might need for your automotive or agricultural needs. Additionally, West Track has added heavy-duty and industrial parts to keep your trucks and equipment running. At West Track Belize City, we understand that your time is important, so we want to bring our services to you at your convenience. Now you can simply send us a message on WhatsApp or Facebook, and we will be right there to help with any questions you may have.
Transform your kitchen into your dream room with custom cabinets and granite tops from Medina's Furnitures. Our creative design team will complement your personal style to create a kitchen you desire. From a single kitchen update or remodeling your existing kitchen to creating a new kitchen design for your new home, you can count on us to achieve your vision. Kitchens from Medina's Furnitures has the attention to details and project management expertise to deliver the kitchen that you've always wanted. Turn your kitchen from ordinary to extraordinary with Kitchens from Medina's Furnitures. Call us or visit our website for more details.